Right, here I am again on Mount Coot-tha at the former US Navy Naval Magazine. And we're now coming up to Armco shelter number A6. So, very old concrete as you can see. Even looks a little bit like bitumen from the distance, but it's actually very dirty concrete. Built by the US Naval Construction Battalion, the 55th Seabees, during World War II. Still in existence today on Mount Coot-tha.